So what I can say about Ghana now is not like before. Before, where you come to?
In the first place, I didn't choose Ghana. So that question there.
You did not choose Ghana?
Yes.
So what happened?
Okay, hello guys. Charlie, today I am going onto the street, circle to be precise, to ask Nigerians in Ghana or Nigerians living in Ghana why they chose Ghana. Why do they, amongst all the African countries that we have in Africa, why did they choose Ghana and not other African countries? And what do they like about Ghana? And some other questions too. So if you want to know what they will say, stay tuned and don't go anywhere. Please don't forget to like the video. You don't lose anything by liking. Just thumbs up. Just give it a thumbs up. Comment if you like and subscribe, please. Share your opinion. It's a free world. So let's go.
So please, like, may I know your name?
Oh, my name is Victor.
Victor?
Victor.
Okay. So please, what I want to know is that you have been in Ghana. How many years have you been in Ghana?
I've been in Ghana for 11 years now.
For 11 years?
Yes.
That's a very long time. So at least you have experience about living in Ghana.
Yes.
So what I want to know is, what do you like about Ghana, basically?
Number one, when I came to this country,
okay,
and I discovered that this country has peace.
Okay.
Because of the peace the country has, and because of the stable light,
okay,
that's what made me to based in Ghana here. And by the grace of God, God has blessed me in Ghana. I've built my house in Ghana here.
Okay.
I have many children in Ghana here.
Okay.
So that is why I'm in Ghana, and I love Ghana.
Okay.
I love Ghana.
So, if I may ask, what is your favorite Ghanaian food?
What?
Your favorite Ghanaian food.
My favorite, maybe like, sure, I don't know how to explain it very well for you to understand.
Okay, we have banku and okro stew. We have wache. We have kinki. We have fufu. All these foods that I mentioned, which one is your favorite?
Well, my favorite food there is banku with okro stew.
Banku with okro stew.
Yes.
It seems like Nigerians like, I don't know why Nigerians like banku and okro stew.
For point of correction, I'm not a Nigerian, I'm a Ghanaian. I'm a Ghanaian.
He's saying he's a Ghanaian. I don't know why he's saying that though, but I came here to interview Nigerians and they told me he's a Nigerian, but he's saying he's not a Nigerian.
My mother is a Ghanaian, so.
Your mom is a Ghanaian?
So I'm a Ghanaian.
Okay, alright. Thank you so much.
So what I can say about Ghana now is not like before. Before, when you come to Ghana, you enjoy.
So you've come here before?
Yes, I left.
Ah, okay.
So
and that time you stayed for how long?
That time I stayed just like going to a year.
A year?
Oh.
And that was when?
Well, I'm talking about 20 years ago.
Hey, 20 years?
When
that's
I came back
time.
Again.
That's a very long time. So, like, since you came, what do you love about the country, Ghana? Or have you seen change about Ghana?
No, I'm saying. Ghana is not like before.
Before, okay.
Before the years I came to Ghana, just years I'm talking about.
Okay.
When you come to Ghana, Ghana is very neat.
Okay.
Everywhere, no, there's nothing like ridicule person.
Okay.
There's not like peeping of money.
Yeah.
There's not like thief.
Yeah.
But now when I came back to here, I think that everywhere just crowded. Everywhere, just rough. No money again. When you do that time, when you do little business, you get your money. But now you suffer, you sweat, you do everything.
Before,
if you don't take time, you will not get anything from it.
Okay.
So that is what I say.
The difference between then, like 20 years ago that you came,
yes,
and now. Okay.
So you can see that 20, the distance. So the encouragement I made the last time I came, that brought me home. That brought me to Ghana again.
Okay.
That I love Ghana. The place is very neat. you okay. have rest of mind there. Yeah. But now,
I never see them.
I feel discouraged.
Yeah.
I feel discouraged.
Okay, I think I like your perspective too, because. Like most of the people that I speak to, you know, like most of them just came to Ghana like 4 years, 5 years, 6 years, 10 years ago. Mm-hmm. But you have been here like 20 years
yes.
back.
Yes.
And so you can easily see the difference.
Yes.
Yeah, you can clearly see the difference.
The difference is clear from the past.
Okay.
So, Airbus in Ghana.
Okay, so like another thing that I want to ask is, what is the food that's... is your favorite in Ghana, like Ghanaian food, that's your favorite?
I love kenke.
You love kenke?
Yeah.
Kenke and what?
Kenke with the fish and the pepper.
And the pepper.
Yes.
That's your favorite?
It's my favorite food in Ghana.
Okay. You know, I usually get this from Nigerians, like they'll say they love...
No. Is that what you're asking me with that my favorite
Yeah, your favorite,
food?
Yeah.
That is Ghanaian
food. Ghanaian
food,
yeah.
Yes. I love kenke.
Okay.
It's my favorite food. Okay. If I don't eat kenke, I will not like it. Banku every time, I don't know how to eat it.
Okay.
But if kenke is hot, yes. So I can sit down and eat and I'll be filled.
The hot pepper,
I'll be
everything.
Okay with pepper, with fish, I'll be okay.
Okay.
Because they sell in Nigeria too.
Ah, okay.
So I do eat it, I love it.
If you, like you were not born in Nigeria.
Okay.
If you were not born in Nigeria.
Okay.
The rest of the African countries that we have,
okay.
Which of the African countries would you have loved to come from?
Ghana.
Ghana.
Honestly.
Really?
I love Ghana. I don't know the reason why.
Why?
I'm used to Ghana.
Okay.
I'm always come to Ghana.
Okay.
You people understand English.
Yeah.
We go to other countries, some don't understand English.
Yeah.
But we, Ghana and Nigeria, we are together. We are once.
It's true.
So if you see me living in Nigeria, any people ask me, they will say, oh, you're Ghana. You
yeah.
are going back, you are going to Ghana.
Yeah.
I say, I like Ghana. But Ghana people don't love Nigeria.
Oh, this issue. Thank you so much.
You can call me Ghana.
Ah, okay. We can call you a Ghanaian.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, I like it.
Okay, thank you.
Like
thank you
Ghana
so much.
So I like your country.
Huh? Okay, so please, you are a Nigerian.
Yeah.
Please, what I want to know is, why did you choose Ghana?
Mm-hmm.
Why Ghana? Why did you decide to come to Ghana? Among all the African countries that we have, why Ghana?
In the first place, I didn't choose Ghana. So that question there.
You did not choose Ghana?
Yes.
So what happened?
It's destiny.
Destiny?
Yeah. it has been destiny that I will be here. That's why I'm here.
Okay, like you come to Ghana?
Yes.
Okay.
So I may have opportunity to go any different in that country.
Okay.
But not that I choose Ghana.
Okay.
But it's destiny that I will be in Ghana.
All right. Okay, so how many years have you been in Ghana?
I've been in Ghana 4 or 5 years now.
4 or 5 years now. And what's, like, since you came, what do you like about the country, Ghana?
Well, just say I like about them,
okay.
About their freedom.
Okay.
They have freedom of moving around without any problem.
Okay.
There is nothing like some tribes upper hand on other tribes.
Okay.
They see themselves as equal brother.
As one.
Yeah. So that's the only thing I say about them. So it's very hard to differentiate them. If you are not with them,
okay.
They see themselves as one Ghanaian.
Okay.
Not like our own.
Okay, so like let me ask this. Since you came to Ghana 4 to 5 years, what is your favorite food? Or which food have you tried and you think this particular food is the food that I really love in Ghana?
My favorite food in Ghana is banku and tilapia.
Banku and tilapia?
Yes, my favorite food is banku and tilapia.
Banku and tilapia.
Yeah. That is their food that is my favorite.
You really love it. Okay, what's your name first?
My name is Matthew.
Matthew?
Yeah, Matthew.
Okay, so why do you choose Ghana?
Talking about why I choose Ghana,
yes. Among all the African countries that we have, why Ghana?
Well, number one is that Ghana is actually one of the closest and more sophisticated country to my country. So I decided to choose Ghana to come stay because living in Ghana is just as much as living in my country. So there's no much difference.
Okay, so since you came here, my question is, since you came here from like Nigeria, what do you like about the country Ghana?
Okay, I like everything about Ghana. The uniqueness and the security aspect of Ghana, it's a bit better than where I come from, talk about that. So I like it here because there's always a second choice here in Ghana. Talking about hustling and everything, there's always a second. You always have options in what to do and what not to do to get money. So I like it here. I like that about Ghana. So yeah.
Okay, my last question is going to be, so since you came here, how long have you actually been here?
Well, I've been here for a year plus.
A year?
Yeah, going to 2 years.
Going to 2 years.
Yeah.
Okay, so since you came, which of our foods, that's our local foods, which of them do you like most or is your favorite?
I wouldn't say I've tested most of the Ghanaian food because I'm not really a type who makes my dishes. I love my Nigerian food, that's for real. So as long as I get places I eat my Nigerian food, I never really make moves of tasting the Ghanaian food. But I've had the wanchi.
Okay.
Yeah, that's one thing. That's the one I know. Okay, I've tasted and I love it. It's nice. So
okay.
I eat it most times during the week. So that's it.
So that's the only food that
like
you like for now.
For now. That's the only food I've tasted.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Why did you choose Ghana, basically? Why did you come to Ghana, or why did you choose Ghana? Among all the African countries that we have, why did you choose Ghana?
Because my friends say Ghana is nice.
Okay.
You know, Ghana is nice, but I just give it a try.
Okay.
To come and
experience it. And see how it is.
Yeah.
Okay. How long have you been here?
I've not been up to a month.
Not up to a month?
Yeah.
So
maybe
meaning you don't have
week.
Much, maybe a week?
Yeah.
I'll say, okay, so meaning you don't have much experience like that?
No.
Okay, so if I may ask, this few time that you've spent in Ghana, how do you see Ghana? Or what do you love about Ghana?
Well, everywhere is cool and nice.
Everywhere is cool and nice?
Yeah.
Okay, so what is your, since you came into Ghana, have you tried any Ghanaian food?
No.
You have not tried any Ghanaian food yet? Okay, so definitely you will try Ghanaian food,
Yeah, maybe one day
you will try.
Yeah.
Okay.
What's your name?
My name is Damon.
Okay, and how long have you been in Ghana?
Almost 6 years now.
Almost 6 years?
Yes.
Okay, so if I may ask, since you came to Ghana, what do you like about Ghana?
Anyway, firstly, what I like is that Ghana is a free country, then we have freedom to move.
Okay.
Then we have similar things, they are speaking English. In my country too, we speak English, so we have things in common.
Okay. So since you came to Ghana, have you tried our local dishes?
Oh, sure.
So which one is your favorite?
I think I'll go for wache. If I may pronounce it well.
Wache,
then I'll go for I like their contomore stew. They eat it with yam sometimes.
Yeah, I think it's similar to egusi,
Oh no, it's different.
A bit different.
But contomore is like a vegetable.
Yeah, vegetable. That's koko. That's koko yam leaves.
Yes, you are right. Yeah, I think so. Then with yam, though I don't like yam, but I like the soup, as in the soup vegetable. Then sometimes you use it with eba. You know, say the way we consume eba in my country. So if you eat it with eba, then I think you enjoy it.
Thank you. Apart from Nigeria, where in Africa would you love to come from? If you were not born in Nigeria, the other African countries that we have, which other African country would you love to come from? We have South Africa, we have Kenya, we have Tanzania, we have Rwanda, we have Cote d'Ivoire, Mali, Burkina Faso, Cameroon. Where would you,
where will I
would you like to, apart from Nigeria?
This is a big question for me. But let me, I have to say something first. Let me see.